Well, that is the end of the game demonstration. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and here are some suggestions I have for anyone who wants to create their own chessboard. The first thing you must have in creating a chessboard in your house is, of course, the chessboard. I recommend either one of these two floorings. The classic game room flooring from the curio shop, or if you can't find a curio shop since it doesn't appear all the time, it's okay. You can just buy the parade of pink flooring from the W shop. Both of them have just squares of a darker and a lighter color. However, this chessboard works only in a 10x10 large room. You can't buy 5x5 or 7x7 because the chessboard itself, you need 8x8, right? You see all the Halloween stuff going on the side of the screen, right? That's right. Believe it or not, the footage was actually taken as early as October 2020, almost a year ago. And I've made some changes to the chessboards and the pieces. Here's a look at how my three chess rooms look like now. I hope you guys might have got some inspiration on creating your own chessboards after looking at my own designs. Well, it's getting late now, so I guess I'll have to say, this is James King's Comics and Entertainment, signing off.